On April 9th, 2013, a tragic shooting spree unfolded in Velika, Ivanča, Serbia. The perpetrator, 60-year-old Jabisa Bogdanović, a relative of many victims, took the lives of 14 people, including his own mother and son. His wife was also injured. The victims, including a 2-year-old child, were mostly shot while asleep. The spree ended when police arrived, prompted by a call from Bogdanović's wife. He attempted suicide but succumbed to his injuries 2 days later. This was Serbia's deadliest massacre since the Yugoslav wars.